upon my back, and I'm talking to myself.